one of my favorite Disney animated movies. It is the story of a girl who, despite losing everything she loves, keeps an optimistic view of the world and never stops dreaming. I think it's all too easy to give up or give in when things don't go our way, and whenever something like that happens to me, I always try to remember Cinderella's example. Last year, when I wrote my Beauty and the Beast medley, I really centered that arrangement, at least musically, on the music that went along with the Beast's transformation. This year's medley is similar to that, in that it is based off a purely orchestral piece. When I first saw the live-action version of Cinderella, the thing that stood out to me the most was the music. It was so elegant, and I particularly enjoyed how the Lavender's Blue theme that was associated with Cinderella in this version kept coming back again and again. The most poignant example of this is when she arrives at the ball, and that simple tune becomes a majestic fanfare that announces the arrival of this mysterious girl in a blue gown. This piece was so captivating to me that I knew I had to include it in this medley, and the more I thought about it, I thought that it would be fun to incorporate music from both films into this arrangement. I hope that you have enjoyed this video today. If you did, please be sure to give it a like and share it with your friends. Please leave me a comment too, as it really does help out the channel. If you haven't already, I would encourage you to subscribe and make sure you click that little notification bell so that you can stay up to date on all my latest posts. Be sure to follow me on social media, and if you'd like to help support the channel, I would encourage you to consider becoming one of my Patreons. You can find links to all of these sites down in the description. I've got something really fun planned for December, so be sure to watch all the way to the end of the video to find out what it is. Thanks for watching. See you real soon.